welcome back to my channel. If you're here for the first time, you're most definitely welcome. And if you're a returning subscriber, you're welcome as well. Thank you very much for the love you guys have been showing me. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Oh yes, guys, today I've got a microphone. I don't know if it's gonna make a difference. Okay, how are you all doing today? I hope you're good. I hope everything is going well. And if it's not, just hang in there and everything will be well within time. Trust in God and He's going to come through for you. Today we're doing something different. As you can see from the title, we're reacting to failed proposals. Okay, so let's get into the video. I actually saw this from someone that I subscribed to. She basically did a video on this and it was so funny. And I was like, let me actually try this. Oh my days, this is very funny. I just saw one, like a video. Oops. Okay, let me screen record this for you guys so you guys can see it. What was that? Oh my days. What? And who threw the engagement ring? Like, how can you just throw the engagement ring? That is crazy. I'll actually be very mad as whoever threw that for, like, if I was the guy. Like, that is actually so crazy. Let's look at another one. Gosh, I don't know what just happened there, but I think the girl knew that he was doing that, because how can you just walk away like that? Ah, okay.
American Girl
Dolls. What?
Wait, whoa, whoa. That's not the woman.
Are you proposing?
That's not the one! It's supposed to say nurse! Oh my god! No.
This is the best wife ever!
No.
Wait, let's
I ordered the nurse one. It literally says best nurse ever in the
wait,
picture I bought.
Savannah.
Keep the box.
That was actually funny. So basically, I think he ordered two gifts for Christmas. The one for the proposal arrived earlier than the one for Christmas gift. And she opened the proposal and that was funny.
Did all this for my girlfriend and she said no. So, I guess it's over.
I'll say yes.
Imagine going all out for your partner and say no. Well, I feel like you should be reading the signs. I believe that you should have asked yourselves this question prior to now, like just randomly. If I propose today, would you marry me? Like just randomly, just play around. But I don't know, I'm just saying, because it's going to help avoid embarrassments like this.
You want it?
Thanks.
You want the avocado?
Yeah.
Careful with it, careful with it.
Okay.
Okay, careful with it. That's your gift. we'll cut it open, see what's in it.
Okay.
We'll cut it open. Come on, quick, quick, quick.
Okay.
Open it up, let's see what you got.
Ooh, oh no!
I can't be sorry for him because you don't put rings in avocados, please, no. These people are doing the proposals in the most foolish way ever. Like, why are you putting ring in avocado? Like, why? What is this? What type of proposal is this? Like, really? Sorry. It's quite unfortunate that that happened. I don't think it went in because I think the holes in the sink, they are very tiny. So I don't think it actually passed through that hole. But you never know. But
oh my God, y'all. My brother's about to propose to his girlfriend. It's about to be crazy. My God, I'm so excited. I'm so excited! Yes! Let's do it! Oh my God, y'all. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. Okay. I'm sorry, y'all.
Don't start today.
Oh my God.
Because you know I got that tracker on your car.
No.
Oh my God.
Not still.
Yes, I do still. Girl, I love you.
No, I'm not trying to hear that today.
Oh! Oh my God!
Are you serious?
Are you
Is that the same ring, friend?
I know this ain't the same ring.
that you just proposed to Tasha with.
What you mean?
Now you're disrespecting me.
Hell.
How you gonna come all the way out here and talk about something?
Oh. Ever since you told me. Congratulations.
No, girl, take this back. I'm not doing this with you. That's what I'm saying. That's why I don't deal with you.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's why I don't deal with you now.
See, this is how I try to treat you. How you want me to treat it.
Stop talking.
You're fucking fine.
No, I think that was staged because how does she even know about Natasha? Natasha? What do you guys think? Do you think it's staged? I think it's staged.
Do you want to be my wife, baby?
Hold up. What are you doing?
This is my future wife.
This is my girlfriend. She's been dating me for 3 months.
No. She said you were in on it.
I don't believe that. That was definitely staged. No, like, no. Why did she slap him? That's very rude, disrespectful. She said yes and she slapped him. People are funny. Oh, the guy didn't take it, obviously. I won't take it. That was so sad. I was actually shocked. And not today. Why people reject proposal? What's really inside the person's head? Because is it that you start thinking of like maybe all the times the guy was probably annoying or something? People don't propose out of nowhere. You've probably been together for a while, so why would you say no?
Well, this was awkward.
Embarrassing. She probably whispered to him and said, I'm sorry, it's not gonna happen.
Oh my God.
Like, I was like, what? Did Abby just enter that water? Because he's going to go and say, I go and pick it. Who?
To be friends forever.
Why did she run like that? Oh my dear, she ran like somebody was chasing her. Get me out of here, quick! Her dragging him on his knees, girl.
He proposed and got rejected badly.
I'm so sorry to everyone listening to me right now, but that proposal, you didn't touch the hat. This babe, people should be kind. You can just accept, and when you get back, you discuss this, because when it's now public, you don't want to embarrass your partner unless you don't love him. So that is a different perspective.
Babe, come here.
What?
Stand right there.
Right here?
Yeah, come closer so they can see you. All right. So I ain't gonna waste your time. I'm done waiting. Will you please marry me?
Hell no. No. I'm good. No.
I'm very happy that this proposal failed, because who are you talking to like that? I love the ending of this proposal, even if I feel that it was staged. This guy, he needs to go and learn mannerism. Who do you think you're talking to? You're talking to the woman you want to marry, the woman you want to call wife. He said, stand there. Stand where? Hey God, stand where? Are you rude?
Will you marry me?
She just said this. I can't. Like, I'm so sorry. I just can't. And that's on period. So guys, that is the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, do not forget to click that subscribe button. And do not forget to click that like button. Also, leave your comments in the comment section if you want more reaction videos. And I will do more reaction videos. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.